Although it's only C-class, is there are no training standards to protect what's going in, so it could be mixed with an entheogen. This is evidently what has happened.